In Bolivia, protests are intensifying against the government of right-wing interim president Jeanine Áñez after it delayed presidential elections last month for the second time, citing the pandemic. Blockades have been set up for over a week as the Bolivian Workers' Union has called for a general strike and for elections to be moved up to October, from October to September throughout Bolivia. This is protester from El Alto.
El pueblo boliviano, la ciudad del Alto, estamos exigiendo ahora las denuncias de la señora Jeanine Áñez Chávez y sus Jaira ministros, que simplemente en este momento están saqueando a nuestro país en nombre de la salud.
¡Tenemos miedo, carajo! ¡No tenemos!